Hello, my name is Mark Adams. I'm Sales and Marketing Director at Airplus in Belgium. We're an official dealer and service center of the Atlas Copco Power Technic range, and we've been a partner for Atlas Copco for a very long time. Airplus decided to acquire the Atlas Copco energy storage system because we deliver solutions in a wide range of branches and industries. Therefore, we needed a product that is very flexible, reliable, and sustainable. The product has to be with a very good return on investment. It has to be ecological, and it has to provide an extra value to our solutions. For our customers, which are in all industries, the environmental aspect is very important. Also, the savings, and they can use a smaller generator in combination with an energy storage system. Also for the events, where the noise is important. At night, over day, an energy storage system is always the good choice. The benefits of working an energy storage system in combination with a generator is downsizing, which results in less fuel consumption, less NOx, more efficiency, more performance. The most suitable applications with the energy storage system of Atlas Copco are in events. No noise, no NOx, in the construction, downsizing, and in the renewables, solar and wind power. The impact which the Atlas Copco ESS will have is energy storage, so that you can use the energy in the later stadium, and it is a 100% clean solution. We recently have implemented the energy storage system in two cases. First case is a construction site, a welding company, which bought an Atlas Copco QES580 generator in combination with the ZBP45. It works as a hybrid. Overnight, it runs only on a battery pack, and in the day, it makes the peak shaving. A second application is in the Antwerp harbor, where we implemented next week the first ZBC25500, which our customer will use for energy storage, powered by renewables, wind energy. This power will be used to charge electrical cars. In a second stadium, we delivered three more 25500s this summer, and the total project of 2.3 megawatt will be used for energy storage on the terminal.